Mata, Lukaku, Rashford, Martial, Alexis. I don't want attacking players, so speculation in the summer, you have to go to other areas.
Jose, how did Paul take the decision to be on the bench? It's the first time you've done it. What was his reaction? Was he professional about it?
The reaction you saw, coming to the pitch with a great desire to play. To be honest, at half-time, he was already, because I can analyze body language, he was already at half-time showing that he was ready. He was already with the physio, was already starting his warming up. So I think he show the way he took it in a very professional way.
Jose, 3 games in, obviously you didn't buy Sanchez in a blur, but now that you've had him for 3 games, what can he add to the team? What's he bringing to the team? And what position does he play? Because he played about five different positions.
Exactly. That's the point. That's the objective. That's the objective. The objective is that now we have one, only one, apart of Zlatan, but let's forget Zlatan for the moment. We have only one number nine, and by having only one number nine, now we have more number nines. We have Alexis, we have Lukaku, we have Martial, we have Rashford. Rashford can play on the left and on the right. Alexis is exactly the same. All of them, apart of Lukaku, they can play also from behind. They can also play as a second striker. That's why I say that it's bad for you because you like to have things to write and things to speculate, especially in the summer. But I don't want attacking players, so don't speak about attacking players that are coming here because nobody's coming here. Mata, Lukaku, Rashford, Martial, Alexis. I don't want attacking players, so speculation in the summer, you have to go to other areas. But attacking players, I'm really happy. We have to improve, not in the quality of the players, we have to improve in the dynamic of the team and in the efficiency. Because even today is a game to score more goals than two.
Okay, guys, thank you.
How happy were you with Alexis's work rate? The moment when he ran for 80 yards.
Top.
Towards the end. I mean,
Yeah,
is that just
that's
important?
that. Yeah, it's important. Good weekend.